not a criminal charge, so you won't have a criminal conviction here today. Do you understand that?
Yes.
It's beneficial to you. And the paraphernalia charge is a local ordinance matter, so it doesn't even go on your record anywhere else. Do you understand that? Mr. Rosenberg explained those offenses to you, told you what would have to be proved beyond a reasonable doubt. You had your trial, today was scheduled for trial, correct?
Yes.
And you went over the acknowledgement and waiver of the rights that you stand in?
Yes.
Mr. Rosenberg carefully and thoroughly explained those rights?